harder to get to in this world, but there aren't any where it's harder to live. The average temperature here at the bottom of the earth is a balmy 58 degrees below. That's when the sun is out. It wasn't always like this. Antarctica used to be a tropical place, densely forested, teeming with life. But then the continent started to drift south. And by the time it was done drifting, the dense forest had all been replaced with a new ground cover. Ice. As for the former inhabitants, they'd all died and moved on long ago. Well, almost all of them. Legend has it that one tribe stayed behind.
These forward
stones.